I'm gonna have to trim that spruce somewhat.